the water in plastic water bottles, the National Academy of Science says the bottles may contain at least 100 times more microscopic pieces of plastic than previously thought, an average of 240,000 nanoplastics per bottle. Scientists say there is not enough evidence to detail any long-term health risk. A spokeswoman for the International Bottled Water Association says the study lacks, quote, standardized methods.